I need a favor from you. Will you do it?
Thank you. I want to encourage you to subscribe to our channel and click on the notification button.
John Okuntuashi, inspirational short films. Your link is under here. We only upload short films.
I promise you, by the grace of God, you're going to have a lot of inspirational messages, you know, inspiring short films and words and music, all great items that has to do with the kingdom.
Have you done it? I'm waiting.
Yeah. Thank you for doing it.
You will regret it.
Thank you so much. We appreciate you. The link is below right now. Just click on it. God bless you.
My son, I have observed that you have always been tilting towards the hazy way to the top. But I tell you, son, nothing of such exists. That is why I have taken pain to write you this story. It will throw more light into what I have been telling you. It was an open challenge as able men and women were in pursuit of a certain valuable prize.
The Lord is my shepherd.
This particular set was 6.
pay optimum attention to the words I'll be saying in the next few minutes. They will determine the remaining part of your life. You have made it this far on solo efforts, and that I want you to maintain. Every man is important to his ladder. You are only permitted to tread on the paths of the red flags. I have eyes everywhere, and I see all the steps and decisions that you make in real time. All these are important to your final destination. Adhere strictly to all the instructions in your maps, because it will lead you to your ladder. Avoid all distractions. Take heed. Do not run where you are expected to crawl. Be strong. Be courageous. Be sensitive. It will all worth it in the end. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Understand?
Yes, sir.
You may proceed.
Double up, double up, double up!
Just like the previous sets, they all set out in high spirits, determined and aiming for the prize. Through thick and thin, night and day, they continue and never stop. There comes a time when every man needs to make a critical choice in his life. Some to find a hostile and trouble-free path, others to surrender.
After all, we are not told of the length of the ladder. I want my home to be shorter and lighter.
No!
No! is my mouth. How come? Oh no.
She lost it. She lost it, never to find the right route to her destination again. Now she has to walk blind. She's lost in thorns.
I don't think I can make it any further. Please, you, I should go.
Please try. We'll soon get there, please.
I'm sorry. I have to go back from here.
Don't do that. Please come.
When the going gets tough, only the tough gets going. The easiest way to lose the prize is giving up. Soon forgot that seeking comfort in the battlefront is as good as seeking death.
Mm-hmm. ladder is still long. I have to cut it to the barest minimum.
For him, all he seeks is the easy, faster, and trouble-free means. He keeps lessening and lessening his body until it became very little, like nothing to feel.
What is the essence of this ladder?
I know! Without this ladder, I can get to my final destination. And I can still get my reward.
All he needs was just a little more speed. He follows all other routines and troubles, but he never knew half obedience is never obedience at all. For this sudden young man, he kept his focus. He endured all hardship through brutality and loneliness. His ladder was not too much of a burden to him.
proceed further and further. All in it was just a little more speed. He has 1,001 reasons to give up, but he never considered one as an option. In all his troubled time, all he could see was the prize set before him. To those who want a faster means, they realized their mistake too late.
Nobody moves!
I say nobody move.
help him up!
But for this certain young man, he kept his focus. He endured all hardship through brutality and loneliness. His ladder was not too much of a burden to him. But for him, it's all indeed worth it in the end, and from that day forward, his place permanently changed from a mere man to the place of the kings and the mighty, all sorrows forgotten. My son, I tell you, whenever pain, whatever trouble, whatever sorrow, it's all part of the process of success. Do not bid farewell. God is aware. It might be a burden today, but you will need it as a ladder someday. If you skip the process, you will miss the success. So also is the race of the kingdom.